Locals block the road in Karaichandrapada's Takma Panchayat area in Shanti Bazar subdivision of South Tripura district, demanding proper drinking water facilities. The locals of the area have been suffering with drinking water crisis since a long time. Prolonged drought amid this scorching summer has dried up the drinking water sources, leading the crisis of water to an extreme level. With empty pots, buckets and pitchers in hands, the local women of the area blocked the road in protest. On asking the pump operator about the reason behind not getting water, it is alleged that the pump operator misbehaved with the locals. Not getting pure drinking water, the locals are suffering from waterborne diseases almost every now and then. Locals complain that there is innumerable iron content in the water. They further added that MLA Pramod Riang of the area used to move door to door during election period. But now, despite of knowing about the difficulties of the locals, the MLA doesn't bother to visit the area or take steps to solve their problems. Losing patience, really, the local woman set for road blockade on Monday morning.
তিন দিন কাখা পিমাইয়া নেই খাওয়া হইছে মানে এমন অবস্থা সব ওইখা তিন দিন পিমাইয়া গেলে বড় দজ্জ সারা ওইখা র মেশিন তো হামি আনে সব র মেশিন নে অপারেটর হামি আ থামি নাই মানে মেশিন কাইসা খলক যাক ঠিনে অব ব মেশিন হামি হানি বুজক লিয়ানি বাগে পারা নাই বড় র কিসা বংখাটা জলিখা ব ব সব নহই কিসা কুটুখা হন কাইসা মুসা খাইমি আর অংলা বড় র জলি জাগি ফালেকা
Notably, not the only report that shows scarcity of proper water facilities in the state during the BJP governance, but Halabur has repeatedly telecasted various such reports in past days, which shows the acute water crisis issues faced by the people in various places of the state. The locals of Takma Panchayat in Karaichandra have warned to go for larger movement in the near days if their prime issue of scarcity of drinking water is not solved immediately. Bureau report, Halabur.